Hello everyone, it's story time. I am back with a new story. Let's see which story today we are going to learn. Our today's story is The Ants and the Grasshopper. Have you seen ants and have you seen grasshoppers? Yes, today our story is about ants and the grasshopper. So let's start the story. Once upon a time, there lived a grasshopper. Can you see a grasshopper on the screen? Yes. And some ants in a garden. They both used to live in a garden. The grasshopper was lazy. He sang and danced all day. He used to sing and dance all the day. The ants worked hard. Every day they carried food to their anthill. Now anthill is the home of ants. So the ants used to work very hard all through the day. They used to carry food to their anthill. The lazy grasshopper made fun of ants. The lazy grasshopper used to make fun of those ants and used to laugh on them. Soon the summer was over and winter came. What happens in winter? Yes, there are cold winds. There is a snowfall in winters. So soon the summer was over and the winter comes. The grasshopper had no food to eat. The grasshopper asked the ants to give him some food. He went to the ants and he asked the ants to give him some food. The ants were very kind and helpful. They felt sorry for the grasshopper and gave him food to eat. The grasshopper thanked him. Next summer, the grasshopper began to work hard. So kids, the moral of the story is, if you want to succeed tomorrow, you have to start working today. Those who do not plan for the long term will not succeed in the long term. So kids, I hope you enjoyed today's story. See you next time. Bye-bye. Take care. Thank you.